You understand that? Now, hip hop is not just, you know, something to piss your parents off, because your parents are listening to it too. It's a problem. And then you get this like day trading of rappers. It's the worst thing that could happen for our culture. All those labels that are day trading should be embarrassed and ashamed of themselves, because they are going to be the reason why things come to an end. I believe that.